Assalamualaikum, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls. Once again, welcome to another episode of the S Stories, which of course means keep the spirit alive. And my name is Sophia. Hai, aapke saath interaction chalti rehti hai on my social media pages, which I completely love and adore. And ye jo episode hai, har Friday ko obviously release hota hai 7 baje. Sometimes it's about travel. Sometimes it's about entertainment. Sometimes it's about a social issue at hand also. And today we are going to be talking about something very substance-oriented and very concrete as well. Now there's a quote that I want to share. And the quote goes something like this. That giving is not just and not only about donation. It is about making a difference. तो आज जो है हमारे पास SKIA members आएंगे. और अगर आप सोच रहे हैं कि SKIA क्या है, तो SKIA एक बहुत important program है. And Shaukat Khanum Hospital ki taraf se ye program jo hai iska aagaaz hua tha. So we should be talking more about SKIA also and how you can be a part of it. Unse hum baatcheet bhi karenge. But right now we have a very special video for all of you just so that you have an idea of what the program of SKIA is all about. Let's go take a look. Ladies and gentlemen, you guys just actually have seen a beautiful video, and that video was full of things that we were always talking about as well, which reminds me of a quote. And the quote was something like this, that life's most urgent and persistent question is that what are you doing for others? A thought to ponder on. So ladies and gentlemen, I'm very, very excited and very honored to have invited these wonderful gentlemen over. Starting off, Assalamu alaikum, Nadeem Hashmi.
Right.
How are you doing today?
I'm good.
All right, fantastic. He's a marketing manager at Shaukat Khanum Hospital. So it's a pleasure to have you here.
Thank you.
All right, next up is somebody who I truly do admire. I think that he is a wonderful humanitarian, a great speaker, I might add. Adnan Kazi is basically the sales account director, correct me if I'm mistaken, from Terra Data and the president of SKIA.
Yeah.
All right, so we welcome you to the show. Last but not the least, as I say, is somebody who I truly do admire as well for his services as well. Ali Imran Javed, how are you, sir?
I'm really good. Thank you very much. Thank you for having us.
It's a pleasure. It's a pleasure. He is the manager of client services at Pure MD, also the vice president of SKIA. So, gentlemen, once again, thank you very much for being here. सबसे पहले एक बहुत important सवाल. Shaukat Khanum Hospital के बारे में जब भी लोग मुझसे पूछते हैं, अमूमन उनको लगता है कि Shaukat Khanum Hospital का जो cause है, वो मेरा अपना है. और बिल्कुल सही लगता है. नदीम साहब को बहुत अच्छी तरीके से पता है. What would you like to say about Shaukat Khanum Hospital?
Thank you, Sophia, for dedicating this special episode for a special program, Shaukat Khanum Institution Ambassador.
It's my absolute pleasure, and Shaukat Khanum Hospital has always been close to my heart.
Thank you. Thank you. As you know, Shaukat Khanum Cancer Hospital is a state-of-the-art cancer hospital.
Yes,
Pakistan that has been providing free cancer treatment facilities to the poor cancer patients, irrespective of their ability to pay.
And for a long time.
Yeah. Yes, exactly. Since its inception.
Exactly. They've maintained it for a long time.
Yeah. And the beauty of this system is that all these state-of-the-art facilities are provided to these patients under one roof. On the basis of quality and equality.
Right. So all these questions that often pop up, अच्छा ये किसको treatment देते हैं मुफ्त में, किसको नहीं देते हैं, ये क्या है माजरा? I think we would be able to sort everything out on the show today.
Yeah, sure. Actually, कि जो treatment का criteria है, acceptance का criteria है, it is purely based on a specific criteria defined by the management.
Okay.
जो कोर कमेटी है बेस्ड ऑन कंसल्टेंट्स वो डिसाइड करते हैं कि बेस्ड ऑन कैपेसिटी ऑफ द हॉस्पिटल कि किसको किस वक्त जो है एक्सेप्ट किया जा सकता है.
ठीक है.
एज यू नो दैट द हॉस्पिटल इज ग्रोइंग फेज. वी हैव टू ऑपरेशनल हॉस्पिटल्स, वन इन लाहौर एंड द सेकंड वन इज इन Peshawar.
Yes.
So, and the capacity constraints are always there. So we are going to construct another hospital in Karachi
very soon.
So hopefully ye jo kuch capacity constraints ki wajah se hame difficulties aati hain for the accepting patients, wo inshallah very soon we'll be cover that as well, because pehle we were having one hospital in Lahore और अब चूंकि हमारा दूसरा हॉस्पिटल पेशावर में है, सो वी आर कवरिंग एंटायर रीजन ऑफ द नॉर्थ एज वेल.
दिस इज वंडरफुल. आई माइट ऐड एंड आई मस्ट ऐड दैट आई वेंट टू द पेशावर हॉस्पिटल एज वेल एंड आई थॉट इट वाज वंडरफुल टू सी द काइंड ऑफ पीपल वर्किंग देयर एज वेल.
या एग्जैक्टली, दे आर ऑल ट्रेंड इन लाहौर हॉस्पिटल, सो दैट्स व्हाई वहां पे जो स्टाफ हमारा इस वक्त जो है परफॉर्म कर रहा है, दे आर only performing on the basis of the same jo ki yahan pe Lahore hospital mein jo hai wo learn karke
gaye,
their training is in Lahore. So wo sari cheezein jo hai Lahore mein jis tarah se unhone seekhi wohi cheezein jo hai wo Peshawar hospital mein bhi perform kar rahe hain usi tarike ke sath. So ye sari cheezein jo ki hum log kar rahe hain, ya what you say ki hamari jo expansion hai, hamari jo sustainability hai, it is actually based on the support from all of us.
Absolutely, all the donations and all the support from people across the globe, not just in Pakistan. It is really heartening to see.
Yeah.
Thank you so much, Nadeem Saab. I thought that was wonderful. So now coming to a very important point, Adnan, I have a question for you. अभी लोगों ने वीडियो देखी है और काफी देर से वो मेरे सोशल मीडिया पेजेस को जब फॉलो करते हैं तो अमूमन मुझसे एक बात पूछते हैं, ये SKIA क्या है? So, ये एक बहुत इम्पोर्टेंट सवाल है और हमारे पास प्रेसिडेंट साहब बैठे हुए हैं तो उनसे पूछते हैं, व्हाट एग्जैक्टली इज SKIA एंड व्हाट डिड यू हैव इन माइंड व्हेन यू केम अप विद इट?
सो सोफिया, आई थिंक दिस इज अ क्वेश्चन दैट आई फेस अ लॉट टू वेरी फ्रीक्वेंटली एंड आई थिंक इट्स अ वेरी रिलेवेंट क्वेश्चन. आई वांट ऑडियंस टू नो दैट SKIA इज बेसिकली एन एब्रिविएशन फॉर एक्रोनिम फॉर शौकत खानम इंस्टीट्यूशनल मास्टर्स प्रोग्राम.
राइट.
And we all are aware ke hum jab bachche the, when we were in, you know, as students in colleges and, you know, schools, to hum ek tiger Shaukat Khanum type ke members hote the. I'm sure we were
part of that. Yes, I was part of it as well.
I'm sure everybody
absolutely
was on board. So people know Tiger Club, right?
Yeah.
And students contributed to the, you know, to the maximum extent, and, you know, I think Shaukat Khanum was built based, you know, with the base that students actually brought through the donations, right? And then what happened was, and then gradually in the things would actually vouch for it, that they moved from students to the sort of college level students and university level students, like Shaukat Khanum student semester program,
right,
moving from Tiger Club to club to student semester program. But one thing was missing, and I think we had a meeting at Shaukat Khanum, their management was there as well, Nadeem Saab was there, I was there as well. We thought that एक गैप है, एंड आई थिंक द पीपल हु आर एक्चुअली रनिंग द इकोनॉमी ऑफ द कंट्री, पीपल हु आर वर्किंग इन डिफरेंट कॉर्पोरेट सेक्टर्स, द पीपल हु आर एक्चुअली वर्किंग इन डिफरेंट वेरियस बिग ऑर्गेनाइजेशंस, वो कॉर्पोरेट सेक्टर के लोग जिनको अभी हमने यूज नहीं किया फॉर गेटिंग द डोनेशंस, फॉर हेल्पिंग द पुअर, दिस नोबल कॉज एंड ऑल,
राइट.
सो उसके लिए वी वर ऑल ऑन बोर्ड के हमें वी नीड टू टारगेट द राइट पीपल, एंड दोज राइट पीपल आर बेसिकली द पीपल हु आर वर्किंग इन द कॉर्पोरेट सेक्टर, इन द मीडिया, other fields as well,
and have some form of influence.
Exactly, right. They're very influential people.
Right.
These are the people who can actually link us to, you know, other influential people as
right.
well. At the end of the day, what is the cause? The cause is there's no vested interest, there's no personal interest.
Right.
At the end of the day, all we need from these people is to help the poor cancer patients.
Absolutely.
अगर एक बच्चे के चेहरे पे स्माइल आ जाती है, just because you have some influence whatsoever within any organization,
your job is done.
Your job is done. And honestly speaking, this has helped a lot.
Right.
So basically, if I sort of summarize it, Shaukat Khanum Institutional Ambassadors Program is a group of ambassadors.
Right.
For Shaukat Khanum from various organizations.
Right.
We've got Fortune 500 companies representing us as well in Pakistan as well, who have their offices in Pakistan, and they actually sort of help us raise funds. They actually help us, in conducting various, high profile events in Pakistan for raising funds for Shaukat Khanum. They even help us to an extent whereby they can just help the word, spread across to different
Absolutely.
People within the organizations. And we have seen, this has been an amazing year. The last year was an amazing year for Shaukat Khanum from the SKIA's perspective.
Which everyone saw in the video also.
Except one thing, just one thing. The passion that I've seen in SKIA's, the Institutional Investors, is far more than what I've seen in, any other, CSR or the Corporate Social Responsibility organizations.
I agree, because they own it. They own the
cause. They love Shaukat Khanum.
Right. And I think if you have a president like Adnan, it makes it really easy for us also. No, really, I'm not just saying it because you're on the show and because I have to talk about it. But it's actually true because
I think the credit goes to Shaukat Khanum people, honestly speaking.
All of you are selfless. Yeah. And this is great, being selfless is actually quite a huge thing. So coming to you now, Ali, now you're a part of this as well, and you've been quite a vocal, quite an integral part of SKIA. So what was your inspiration when, you sort of was joining SKIA in the first place, and how's your experience been so far?
Well, having two cancer patients in my own family, my grandmother passed away due to cancer. And when I saw my little brother going through the treatment at Shaukat Khanum, we could afford it and we paid for it. But the kind of equality I saw there was unheard of when it comes to our society, unfortunately. Mm. And I was so inspired when I was there that I wanted to do something for Shaukat Khanum. I wanted to be associated with it. I wanted to do, to help the poor patients that I witnessed over there. I mean, my brother was on one bed and right on the next one was someone who could not afford a chapel. I witnessed all that.
I understand.
And it was eye-opening for me as well. So when Adnan wrote me in, I got connected immediately. I mean, I work in the nights and all the meetings were being held in the morning. But I did not flinch for a moment. I knew that this is something that that could be, the cause, the reason for my life.
Right.
To help someone.
Hmm. Sometimes there are trigger points in life. There are certain moments in life that, they just change either your perception of life or the way that you think, or they just change your life altogether. I think this was probably one of those moments in your life that you thought, this is another chapter opening up in my life so far. So again, coming back to 2017 that Adnan talked about as well, how has your experience been so far with SKIA?
Well, it has been, I don't have the words to describe it actually. I had a lot of fun, when it comes to different events with Shaukat Khanum.
I'll cut you right here because you're really missing Zubair right now, because he just mentioned he's having a lot of fun. Zubair, a big shout out to you. He's also an integral part of SKIA.
He's the backbone.
Absolutely. So we're missing you here, Zubair. Please carry on.
Sure. So when you work with, especially little cancer patients, the kind of happiness you get, out of the whole process is unexplainable.
Right.
So again, I don't have words to describe the content that I feel, the happiness I get out of it.
We definitely respect your sentiments. Thank you for sharing that with us. So now coming to a very important aspect, which many people are thinking, what is the charter of SKIA? What is your aim basically? What is your purpose? You highlighted it a little bit, but tell people in detail. And how can they be a part of SKIA?
Alright, so SKIA ka basically the intent is very simple. And I think if you have passion to support people, if you have that feeling of thinking beyond your family and helping out, so that SKIA is the right platform for
Absolutely.
You. And enrollment is very simple. If you are working in any organization, be it any industry, it could be manufacturing industry, it could be from the IT industry,
any industry for that matter.
You can simply enroll by contacting Nadeem Saab and Shaukat Khanum representatives. Even on the Shaukat Khanum website, there is a SKIA page. You go there are all instructions given for the enrollment. You just have to type in some information.
Right.
We'll do a quick interview of you and we'll bring you on board.
Right.
What you have to do is that you have to join quarterly meetings at Shaukat Khanum, whereby the steering committee as well as the extended team members of the SKIA, they meet up, they discuss what is the marketing plans for Shaukat Khanum, what are the next important steps, what is the target of Shaukat Khanum's donations.
Jo priority mein bahut zaruri hai, kyunki log kehte nahi bhai meeting dekh lenge, soch lenge, kar lenge.
Meeting is very important. That is so. So basically, you will be an integral part of this team.
Right.
You will be giving, you'll be brainstorming, you'll be giving ideas around how we can help Shaukat Khanum.
Connecting people together.
Connecting people together. You'll have fun. You'll have fun at the end of the day. At the end of the day, you will love working with Shaukat Khanum. And trust me, jab aap results dekhenge, when you will see, ke main aapko children mila ki ek choti si example deta hun, ke hum pehli baar when SKIAs were on board, to humne jo first big, ek biggest event kiya tha, wo children mila kiya
tha. Right.
And I cannot forget that feeling ke jab cancer patients, I am being very honest, cancer patients with oxygen mask, they were playing cricket. And they, I cannot explain ke unke jo chehre pe ek khushi thi, it's indescribable.
Absolutely.
I will run out of words, I won't be able to wrap it up.
Aur
hua kya ki jo initial SKIA members the, jab wo unhone un bachon ke sath cricket kheli, dekha games kheli, they were so happy and so confident. Unhone kaha ki next jo agla ek saal hai, iske jitne events hain will be there.
Wonderful.
And that is the driving factor, Sophia. That is the driving factor. I assure you, you join us, attend one meeting, and you won't be able to skip even one.
There's no looking back after that. The rest, as it says, history.
And it will be you know, driven inside you. It will be inside you, and we don't we never thought it would be this much inspirational. And
initiative, no foot link,
full of enthusiasm.
And I already pointed out that sustainability for two already operational hospitals.
Right.
Their expansion. And the construction of the third hospital is really very challenging for
us. Right, absolutely it is, no doubt about that.
But we are really confident that the supporters like you guys and from all over the world, we will definitely be able to continue this mission.
Inshallah, absolutely.
And as Jaise Nath ne bhi kaha ki this program basically is one of those volunteer programs जिसका मकसद ये है कि people from all over the world can join us towards this cause. This SKIA program is specially designed for the corporate employees.
Absolutely.
So that they can volunteer their time, their effort, their services towards this noble cause.
And their contacts and their connections, which of course is needed. I'd also like to mention one thing. Abhi Adnan ne badi mazi ki baat ki thi. Unhone ye baat ki thi ki aapko bada maza aayega. You know, you won't have to look back again.
Exactly.
I think we're also looking for like-minded individuals, because people who think like us. That's also very important. So this is a call to action for everybody who's watching this right now. Ke you have to join us. You should join us, and if you want to join us, you have a website, you have a Facebook page, a Twitter handle, on Instagram as well. Just come ahead and connect with us as well. So now we have a very important question coming up, jo bahut ek zaruri sawal hai. Abhi maine jab aap logo ko introduce kiya tha, usse pehle maine ek sawal logo se ye kiya tha ki life's most important and persistent question is that what are you doing for others?
Right.
Iske andar philanthropy aati hai, iske andar humanity aati hai. So I think I'll start with Ali. तो अली बताएं कि लाइफ में आई एम श्योर सो मेनी पीपल इंस्पायर्ड यू, सो मेनी सिचुएशंस सर्कमस्टांसेस इंस्पायर्ड यू इन लाइफ एंड स्लोली इट पेव्ड वे फॉर यू टू जॉइन SKIA एंड बी अ पार्ट ऑफ शौकत खानम हॉस्पिटल होलिस्टिकली स्पीकिंग. सो हु वर योर इन्फ्लुएंसेस एज अ किड व्हाइल ग्रोइंग अप एंड हु रियली टच्ड योर लाइव्स?
व्हाइल ग्रोइंग अप आई एम अ ह्यूज स्पोर्ट्स फैन बाय द वे. व्हाइल ग्रोइंग अप मोहम्मद अली was someone I really looked up to. I mean, obviously he was...
Float like a butterfly, sting like a bee.
Sting like a bee, he did. And after that, it's Imran Khan, who... And I'm a huge cricket fan as well.
Of course.
Imran Khan...
Watching the PSL these days?
I am watching PSL and I'm hoping that Lahore Qalandars, you know, put it out.
Oh, don't even get there. Let's not even talk about that. Moving on.
That's right. So...
Zakhma pe namak chedek.
So I distinctly remember Mr. Imran Khan coming to different schools and to my school as well.
Right.
Back in the early 90s when they wanted to raise funds for Shaukat Khanum.
Every and kid's memory growing up in the 90s.
Yes. And the kind of response that I saw was you know, I never witnessed anything like that. even then. So, and then I just spoke about my personal inspiration, the experiences that I had. So yes, it's a combination of both that I got connected to Shaukat Khanum Institution.
Wonderful, wonderful. See, these are the kind of influences that all kind of celebrities have on people. Tabhi to log kehte ki these are the responsibility that they have to share on their shoulders, and this is the kind of impact they have. So coming to you now, Adnan, what about, you know, your influences? And you have always been into philanthropy since forever?
Yes, like a decade or so, yeah.
Okay.
So basically, Sophia, first of all, I think the biggest inspiration for me and the biggest leader this world has seen to me is Holy Prophet, peace be upon him.
No doubt.
And honestly speaking, if I read about his life, you know, there are two things that I was able to find. The first one is that we'll be assessed on basically two things,
right.
Primarily two things. Mm. The first one is right of Allah Ta'ala, right? Right of someone who created us. And the second one, normally people get to undermine this as rights of fellow beings, right? And when it comes to rights of fellow beings, you'll see that Holy Prophet, peace upon him, and then obviously unke jo followers hain, aap aajkal ke bhi jo log achhe log hain, you see that they have one common trait that they think beyond their families, right?
True, true.
Normally, aapko log nazar aayenge ki apne bas spouse, apne parents,
immediate
and, you know,
family,
and you give love to your mother, you get love in return, you take care of your children, you get, you know, attention from the children in return. Everything we do, we get something in return.
Right.
But when you think beyond your family and you're helping poor cancer patients,
selfless,
or the people in need, you are basically doing it for a selfless cause. You are not getting anything in return.
Absolutely.
This was the biggest inspiration for me. From Holy Prophet, peace upon him's life, and from, or agar aap aajkal ki baat kare, what brought me into philanthropy particularly kuch arsa pehle ki baat hai, he is Imran Khan. I was listening to his couple of interviews around leadership and around philanthropy and all, aur mujhe unki jo ek cheez pasand aayi thi wo ye thi ki hum kya hum bas ye karne aaye hain ki bas apni, we look after our families, raise our children, and leave the world. Is that the total intent of this life?
Right.
This does not answer so many questions that I have in mind.
Absolutely.
What gave me peace of mind and what answered, you know, all of these questions that I had in mind as a child as well, was ke when I realized ke main kisi ki madad karunga without having any sort of vested interest ke
liye
usse kuch
milega. Without getting anything in return.
Or jo, when I see that person smile, when I see the peace of mind that I am able to, Allah ke hukum se, to transfer that peace of mind to him,
right,
or her, I cannot explain that feeling. I cannot simply wrap it up, you know, in words ke wo kya feeling hai. So these two people are big inspirations for me. Obviously, first of all, Holy Prophet, peace upon him, or agar philanthropy mein particularly aajkal ki baat kare to Imran Khan sahab.
Wonderful.
Big inspiration for me, and that is one reason I am so happy to work with
Shaukat. Fantastic.
Because I trust them a lot.
This is wonderful, Adnan, and also I think you also have to feel it inside of you understand what the other person
exactly.
is saying, because sometimes you're unable to connect to the other person even regardless of what that other person is talking about. So I think that's great. Nadeem Sahib, now coming to you, what about your influences in life? Ye jo journey thi Shaukat Khanum Hospital tak, iske bare mein bataiye.
Actually, bilkul Adnan aur Ali ne jo baatein di hain waise hi, there must be some inspiration jo ki aapko motivate karti hai to work towards a good cause. So when I actually joined Shaukat Khanum Hospital back in 2004.
Wow, it's been a long time.
उससे पहले I never thought about like मैं कोई बहुत ज़्यादा जो है वो dedicated हो के और किसी causes के लिए काम करूँगा. मैं कभी शरारती होता था.
होता था या है
कभी कभी steering की बिटी हो जाते
हैं. सब पढ़े मुझे इस चीज़ के ऊपर.
So when I joined the hospital, I saw pure dedication of my colleagues,
right,
staff and the patients. They really motivated me to work towards the cause,
right,
out of the way jaake kaam karna. Aapne kisi without for any incentive, aap kaam kar rahe hain, you work dedicatedly for something that is really rewarding for you from your inner.
Right.
So
right.
That was really the part jo ke main jab join kiya, uske baad I started like working purely for cause. That's why I'm still with the institution.
Absolutely.
That is my inspiration. and inshallah, I will continue to work
inshallah.
The same.
Inshallah, that's inshallah. Wonderful. So you had a great team surrounding you, because of which, you know, you basically stayed and didn't really exit. You didn't use the exit strategy, because I think that's also great. If you have great and like-minded individuals surrounding you, I think that really makes a difference. So gentlemen, it was a pleasure having all three of you. But before we sign out, we have a tradition on the show when we invite guests over, and you have to be on the grilling side as well. So are you ready for it?
We are.
Things one at a time, but we're going to take things 12 at a time today. Now there are 12 questions, and I want to divide 4 questions, okay, amongst each of you. So I think we're going to start off with Nadeem. So Nadeem sir, are you ready for this?
Yeah.
Okay, now these are just 4 questions, and we just want you to answer whatever comes to your mind immediately. Okay, now 12 at a time, starting with our first guest. Your motto in life?
Serve the humanity.
What advice did you give anyone last that you remember?
Paise kam kharcho.
Okay, so what advice did someone give to you last time that you actually followed?
You should be cared about. I mean, somebody told me that I should care myself as well by dedicating my time and energy.
Absolutely, you should put yourself out there as well, definitely. Last question, the best part about being a part of Shaukat Khanum Hospital?
The best part for being a part of Shaukat Khanum is that it's my inner satisfaction. I feel proud to be the part of an institution which is worldwide renowned about providing the state-of-the-art facilities. So this is something which is my honor.
Wonderful, that's great. Okay, very well done. That wasn't too bad. So Adnan, are you ready for this?
If it's not about giving a sequence to the celebrities and
No, absolutely not. But if you want, bade coffee with Karan, sare round ki sare segments aapko yaad hai. Okay, so Adnan, what motivates you every single day?
I think the will to help people and go out and see, you know, who I can help, and assessing my day, what did I do, something good in the last day.
Fantastic.
And how I can improve on that, and that is the biggest motivation for me to carry on.
That's wonderful. The best part in your life right now?
My children.
Okay, sweet. Okay, your favorite song these days?
That's a difficult one. So
is it? Do you like music?
I think it's not about these days. It's basically throughout my life. There's
okay.
only one song.
Okay.
It's by Eagles, Hotel California.
Oh, I love that song. That's a great song. So the 70s for you. Old school. Okay.
Old school, yeah.
All right. There you go. So your favorite quote or your favorite poem? Anything that you remember?
I think favorite quote is it's basically about the emotions of people. It goes like this, that, you know, nobody can hurt you without your consent.
I love it.
ये मेरे personal matters में, मेरे professional matters में, कभी भी आप down हो.
It works. Like a charm.
It works. It gives you that energy back that you actually want.
Wonderful.
Yeah. How can someone hurt me if I'm not willing to accept that?
I love that. I think this is great. This is fantastic. Fantastic, Adnan. Good job. Okay, Ali, your turn. You ready for this?
I am.
Okay, great. Now, if you could just have any one food item for the rest of your life, what would it be?
My mother's cooked dal chawal.
Aw, it's sweet. With or without a char? That's a very legit question.
Well,
do you like the lavazmat with you?
Without a char.
Okay, all right. So how would you describe Pakistani society today?
Our society, I think, believes in charity. I think we just need to channel it and structure it properly.
I would agree with that. What always manages to make you smile, regardless of whatever happens?
Two things, basically. Basically, my daughters. And now, when I work with, you know, cancer patients, with Shaukat Khanum, these are the two things.
This is wonderful. This is fantastic. So any one thing or a person that you simply cannot say no to?
My mother.
Aww, that's sweet. Okay, that was very emotional and very sentimental at the same time. Bring out the tissues. But thank you so much, gentlemen. Once again, of course, we had Mr. Nadeem Hashmi, the marketing manager for Shaukat Khanum Hospital. Thank you so much, sir, for being here today. Of course, Mr. Adan Kazi, he's the president of SKIA, our very own president that we're really, really proud of as well, the sales account director. Terry Dinner, sir, thank you so much for being here today.
Thank you. And your quote, which I really liked. It's a pleasure being here, Sophie, honestly speaking.
The pleasure was all ours. Thank you. And last but not the least, Mr. Ali Imran Javed, thank you so much as well for being here with us, and a big shout out to your family also, who must be very happy after, you know, they saw this episode because you had so many good things to say. The manager client services at Cure MD and the vice president Oskia. Thank you so much, gentlemen.
Thank you. It was a pleasure. Thank you.
All right, and what a fantastic chit chat, what a fantastic conversation I had with all the SKIA members as well. And Mr. Nadeem Hashmi, thank you very much. Adnan, thank you so much. Ali, thank you so much for coming here. And it was such a pleasure to talk to the gentlemen. We were talking about humanitarian efforts, how to make a difference in the society. And I always say that, you know, everyone can't help everybody, but everyone can help someone, which is very important. So you can always join me online. I'm there on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, Snapchat. Please go ahead and connect with me. I would love to know what you guys are thinking also. And mere official YouTube channel ko subscribe kare har Friday 7 baje. Aur agle hafte hum ek different episode aapke liye lekar aayenge. Hamare episodes mein bahut sari versatility bhi hoti hai. It's called the S stories. But I'd like to sign out with a quote. And the quote goes something like this: humanity should be our race and love should be our religion. On that note, have a great night, and Pakistan, Zindabad.